second here. This is the one thing I love this. Oh! What are the odds of that? The moment they turn around and see us, though, that's when it gets really ugly. I'm gonna go like this just so I can see it. Perfect here. Okay. Oh no.
I didn't see him.
Hide in the woods. Okay, guys, if you throw a grenade, or you hear a grenade go off above your head, do I really need to tell you anymore? Hey guys, welcome into the Pug Reborn channel. Today we're going to be playing Cold Arms Gate to Hell Mace mod. Now if you haven't seen this mod, it is a mod that shows all the prototypes of World War II in the different factions available. Now I will say that it is broken to its own right because some of the units that you're going to find are ridiculous and kind of out of touch, if I'm being honest with you. One of them actually is, I believe, an Abrams tank for the US. If you get to the very end of the tank tree, you can get to that. Now granted, that'd take a long time, but it is for fun. And some of the weapons that you'll see are pretty insane. Now if you look at the base game and you see like the T-42 or you see yourself the SMK, you're gonna know that those were prototypes that came onto the field one time and they ended up not being that great. In fact, I believe the SMK actually broke down and the BT-42 for Finland just shot across like a river or something like that and kept blowing up bunkers. And while it was semi-effective, they said, no, this ain't it. So, to this day, there's only, I think, two or three that are available to actually check out. Anyways, without that, going down that road, what we're going to do is we are going to start up with the USSR. And why is because they had a very wide range of interesting vehicles and units to use for the prototype side of it. Now, the Germans are also really good for that, and the US have some pretty unique weapons as well, but we're going to stick with the Russians. I don't know why I said it like that. That's actually Germans. The Germans. Anyways, with that being said, this campaign is solely based on you guys. If you guys like, if you comment, if you show me that you want to keep seeing this, then we will continue. If not, this one might fall off to the side. This is the first time I'm doing a mod for YouTube, so keep that in mind. Now, the way we're going to also do this is I'm going to set this as hardcore, medium, and large campaign size. The reason why medium and not low is because I want to be able to get enough research points to get through this tree in a smaller amount of time. Now, technically, I could go high, but I like a little bit of a challenge, so nothing crazy. So with that being said, let's continue in. Now, I've already thought about how I want to go about this campaign and what makes it unique or a little bit different here. What we're going to do to start this thing out is we are going to go down to the tank tree. Now, a tank tree is full of all kinds of different tanks and prototypes of tanks, which is probably obvious to everybody who is watching. However, what the things that I'd like to strive for in terms of getting to the unique tanks, starting out, I would like to strive to get to the T-42 Palutankov. I'm not sure if that's how you exactly say it, but let me just show you because I feel like it's going to do itself that justice. Interestingly enough, right here. Now, you guys know how I feel about the T-35. I think T-35 is fun to a point. If you don't have the armor, that's just going to absolutely get everybody killed inside. Now look how massive this thing is. If you thought the landship of the T-35 was big, you haven't seen this. Look how many stinking tank crew it's going to take. I mean, when I zoom out, the tank crew actually disappears. That's how crazy this is. It's so 5, 10, 14 different units to go into this tank. So, just for the simple sake of it being funny, that's the reason. I like a little bit of humor. Besides that, to get there, it's going to take us quite a bit of points to get to it. However, we'll manage in the meantime. Another thing I'd like to get to is the Su-14-2. This thing's got a massive cannon. I believe it's a 203, which, if you don't know, is just, well, massive, as I said. Let's see. The 203. Yeah, 203. This thing will absolutely put a crater in the earth. That is just, again, for fun. So these are little things. Now, if I could, I would love to try to get to the RBT5. This thing was actually used, and it is very big bombs on top of it. In fact, I'm not entirely sure the size of it, and it's not saying here, but trust me when I say this thing will put another crater into the earth. So we're gonna have some fun. We're gonna do a little bit of we're gonna have some fun. That's what I can tell you. All right, so in terms of our research points, how we're going to start this thing off is we're going to get to the T26. We only have three more points left. And because we can't get the T28, we're going to go up here because having soldiers is, well, very helpful. So we'll get with the, let's see, do we want to, I'm used to going a different route, but I could go with recon as well. I don't want to spend all my points because during the defense mission, actually, we can go like that. We'll get the small defenses. We're gonna be down to 1 point left. Or left. Well, I was planning a little bit more. We're just gonna start with that. We'll start with this. So the five, we're gonna use up 5 points of research. We're going to go in and, geez, because there's so many stinking units here. We'll get the rifle squad, two rifle squads. They're relatively cheap at 103, not relatively, that's cheap. We're gonna get two cheap rifle squads. We'll go to call in two. The next thing I want to do is I want to get a medic, get him in there, one tank crew, get him in there, and then we get down to the tanks. Now, one of the really nice things here, the T26, may not be crazy, maybe not the craziest tank in the world. They're cheap. They absolutely mow down soldiers. The biggest issue that you're going to find with it, as you probably can imagine, is the fact that they have little armor. So any anti-tank will absolutely destroy it. But that is where we get more soldiers. Trying to think if there's something else I really want here. Having more soldiers is really good. T26, what else was it? Something can run up. Oh, we'll get with. I just don't want to spend. I really don't want to spend all of our money to start. And there's not really a lot to choose from as of right now. We'll go with another rifle squad. We're just doing a bunch of rifle squads. That sounds like a great idea. We're gonna have 236 left of monies. So yeah, we're gonna go with that. Let's select the mission. Dang. Both missions I'm not very excited about. We'll go with the ammunition for the sake of it all. So without further ado, guys, I will see you in the match. All right, guys. Had to get a little screenshot here. That's why I'm a little bit late to starting it up. You're gonna see a little time gone by. Let's get a move on up here. I did end up having my medics do a little bit of moving around here. Everything considered, I think what we're going to do, we're on the Hungarian map here, Hungarian Swamps, I believe is what it's called. Anyways, we have this little village here, which will be pretty easy. The only thing that's going to suck is any reinforcements that come through the tree line. And then we finally have this one, which B is pretty nice because we'll start up on a hill coming down into it. So let's get a group of soldiers out in this direction. We'll get them at least in position to ambush. We will have our tank crewmen. We're gonna have them hide in a bush here, and we'll make it so they can't. They're not going to attack. Get another squad. Let's see. We got two platoons, two squads over there. Another. We're gonna have these guys spread out in the swamp over here. We'll have one medic over here. Is that too far forward? That is too far forward. All right. We're gonna have him come this way, and then finally a medic over here. Have him hide over here. Okay. So we need to protect our T26 as much as possible. And I think, we obviously getting our soldiers ahead of it is going to be the best case scenario for us. I'm thinking that if we can at least get here and just lay down, get their attention, and yeah, have those anti-tank rifles start attacking us right off the bat. That'll be, or at least the soldiers, that'll help us out quite a bit. Ooh, that started up pretty quick. Get the tank into the tree line here. Again, we'll keep it simple, have them lay down. Ooh, Oh, what was that? Okay, we do have a... We have a mortar. Wow, okay. So let's start with this here. We got that. Jeez. It's like a... What is that? That's like a... Okay, we're gonna go like this. We're gonna get this tank over here. I want him moving up quickly. Oh, we do have aerial rifle there. We're gonna take a few soldiers. Where is he at? Keep moving, keep moving. Oh, jeez. Holy cow, they got a flat cannon too. Good night. All right, all right. New deal here. Where's our tank at? He's not quite moving. He's stuck. Oh, the AI. How you kill me? Okay. Got him unstuck here. We're going to get these guys out of here. We'll get them into the woods. That should help us out quite a bit. Our soldiers, we're going to leave as is. I wouldn't mind trying to save him. It's just going to be tough. I don't know why they're stopping. Where is that? Well, he might run out of ammo pretty quickly. He did end up killing another one of our guys there. I'm gonna move up these soldiers now. While they're kind of situating their lives. We're gonna go like this. We'll leave these guys over here. In fact, maybe a few of them might be helpful. I'm gonna throw some smoke over here. Might be able to save this guy. We'll come out this way. Okay, no. Okay, there they go. And he is hell-bent on getting them shots off over on him. We have a few soldiers. I see a minefield. Okay, let's get down. Lay down. Pretty focus on this guy. Gonna spread these guys out. We're looking up the hill. I'm very surprised by a lot of this here. That guy is not gonna survive if this keeps happening like this. Okay, come back. I want him moving into the tree line over here. Okay. I want you to lay down and try to get closer. Man, I don't know what's going on. I don't know why he's so hell-bent on shooting this. This might not be the way to do this, honestly. The trees are gonna help us, obviously. Trees are helping us technically right now. Really would love to save that guy, but that's not gonna happen. Okay, so the terrain, we're gonna have these guys only attack if attacked. We're gonna have them move down. Gotta see. I'm gonna have them come this way. Like that. Good, hopefully they can swing into the valley. Okay, I think it's possible. It's possible now that he ran out of ammo. He shot for a very long time. One at a time. Okay, there we go. Take the easy kills. Scout ahead. Spread out these guys. Got to love that. All right. Move up a little bit further. I don't think this guy died over here. I don't see him, but I can't imagine he's dead. So let's just keep an eye on that. We do have a boatload of soldiers here. Look at that. They don't even see us. No, they just turned. Okay, I think they just saw us. Well, I think we're in a better position now. Why are you not trying to save this guy? I just clicked on you to do so. Pretty crazy. If we can actually save this guy and then save this dude. Okay, you need to come back into the woods here. That's pretty wild, to be honest. We're gonna hold off while these guys are able to stay put. Oh, I thought that was an outline of a body. What the hell? What the hell's happening? Oh, shit. Okay, we're gonna smoke out. We're in a good position here, at least. What is this all about here? Okay. Hit. Direct hit by the. Get some more soldiers here. In fact, I'm gonna have these guys run up. I'm gonna have three guys run up to the house. Okay. I see him now. It's driving me nuts. Gonna keep going here. You ready? Cool. All right, dead. Oh shit. Okay. Hang on a second here. This is the one thing I love this. Oh! What are the odds of that? What the hell? Oh, he killed his own guy! Perfect. Let's go. Heal yourself, you crazy bastard. And you, about 10 hours later, you're finally arriving. Good night. Oh, this is just horrid here. They're finally healing themselves. Okay, and this guy can't be saved, unfortunately. Enemy mines planted all around. Where is this other minefield now? So there's two minefields, and I haven't quite found the sign. This. Okay, he's dead. Hey guys, slow and steady wins the race. Unfortunately, I wish it was not as slow. The one thing I do like about this, the Mace mod, for the little time that I played it, it seems a little more aggressive. The AI is smarter. It seems much smarter, honestly. Okay. Enough of that madness here. Oh, we gotta do this here. No way. They both have to reload. There we go. We're gonna stop right there. I don't wanna go any farther because I have no idea. I have no idea if that. Ooh, I don't see it. I don't know if the flat cannon still has more ammo. Okay. All I really want to see right now is I want to see if there's any other soldiers hiding somewhere. Let's go like this. Let's move these guys over. So I'm pretty sure there's the flat cannon. I thought I seen a 3.7. I could be wrong, but I thought I could have swore I seen a 3.7. So what we're going to do is we're going to take one soldier. You guys have seen this in the past. We just gotta get eyes on them, and if they are looking at us, no, they're all looking the other direction. This is kind of dirty. All things considered, yeah. See, there's your. This is what's up right here. So, all the attention went straight over to those guys, so we shouldn't have anybody looking at us. The moment they turn around and see us, though, that's when it gets really ugly. What I really wish I had is a. Oh, you know what? Smoke? No, I only have the grenade. Gonna go like this just so I can see it. Perfect here. Okay. Oh no. Hide in the woods. Okay, guys, if you throw a grenade, are you hearing a grenade go off above your head? Do I really need to tell you anymore? Do I have to say anything else? Because I'll say it. I'll 100% say it. That is not good. Okay, here's. Who else has. Oh, man. Oh, I'm hoping. Again, I want to get a. We're gonna have to blow him up. All right. Dang it. No, I don't want to do that. I really don't want to do that. So the problem that I'm having right now, guys, is I really want to. Okay, that's better. I like that grenade. It's gonna actually kill him pretty good. I just don't want to blow up those the 3.7. I think it's the 3.7, and I don't want to blow up the flak. Both these obviously are going to be very helpful. This guy has. This guy. They see. Oh no, it's our guys that are yelling. Okay, sorry. I'm hearing all this stuff happening. They're all just freaking out. So what I was trying to get at is, I don't want to destroy the equipment. That's the main thing. I could use the AT grenades, instantly kill everybody. This is going to get hot and heavy really quick. If I was playing with somebody else, I would have one person throw a grenade over there, and the other guy throw a grenade over here. Okay, here we go. Okay. Okay, that works too. Oh, nice. Okay. Little trickery. A little bit of trickery there. So now they're distracted. This could work in our favor. I'm going to now. No. You're a big boy. You can go right through the building. Ain't nobody gonna be mad at you. Okay. This is where it gets hairy. If they do have the AT rifleman, I could be in trouble. I just want to get close enough where. Okay, there we go. The games begin. Move, 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 move. Okay, soldiers run up. Soldiers run up. Okay, attack at will. No, crap. I wasn't able to do it quick enough. He's getting on the machine. There we go. Okay, soldiers are dead. I am so slow in this forest here. Okay, stay down. Just keep your eyes open. I want you guys up on the sandbags. Move up, please. Yeah, we got this. This is This has been pretty good. I'm gonna move the other soldiers over here. We're gonna get ready to attack. I'm gonna have the T-26 come over here. Again, we're just gonna kind of keep an eye on this base. I honestly, as you can imagine, we just don't know what is on this side. Like what's over here. Ooh, a flamethrower guy got killed, huh? That's cool. Oh, okay, more guys. What are we looking at here for? Whoa, okay. Sir, I'm gonna need you to. Oh shit. Okay, I want you guys over here. Like I said, we're gonna attack from different angles here. In the meantime, I would like another soldier running up. We're gonna take that. We're gonna start taking this equipment. And for the sake of time as well, as always, guys, I like to have my tank crew come and fix stuff. So that's what we're gonna do. Fix some of this, because Lord knows it is broken. All right, and You, I need you over here as well. Oh, wait a minute. Yep. Medic. There is a soldier that could be saved. Okay. Alright, cool. Take this over. That. And take this. And you know, this thing is out of ammo. Yeah, it's down to the AP. That's kind of interesting why they didn't attack me right then and there. Oh, shit. MG. MG 42. Or no, 34. I should have known that. That wasn't shooting as fast. Let's fix this tank before we get into battle here. Actually, we do have the SVT, and they are focused on the other side, so we might actually be able to sneak up and do the same strategy. Guys, whenever you're playing this as well, everybody knows the real meta in this game is grenades. Utilize it. Oh, you dumb bastard. Why did you? You haven't been shooting at all. I gotta have distraction here. Go. Perfect. All right. So I had to get that distraction. They gotta look in the right direction. So manipulating the AI to look in a certain direction, not expecting them to come behind. In real life, that would be the case. They are not expecting a soldier to run up from behind and do this to them, okay? Let's just get that out of the way right now. Go, gone. Question is, how damaged is that? I think I actually broke the gun. Okay, now we can slide these guys up and over the hill. Just like so. Just like so. Let's go like that. Slide them up and over the hill. Okay. Everybody move forward. Move forward. And we are ready to advance with the tank. Now they're gonna get shot from each side, not including this here. Oh, don't mind me and my shooting. There we go. Sweet. All right. That is going to frickin' do it, sirs. I tell you what. All right, move up. Move up, boys. Cool. Just as we drew it up, pretty easy, not too bad. I will say I do like how many units did the they had a good variety of units. And in fact, if we were to look at this piece right here, yeah, the 10 centimeter freaking mortar to start, good lord. If you don't know, that's dirty. That's a big mortar for day one. That is not normal. So with that being said, trying to think of what else to really talk about here. Yeah, I think this is about it, guys. Hopefully you did like this episode. Again, your likes, your comments, pretty much liking the video is going to be the biggest thing. If you like the video, you enjoy this content, we'll keep pumping out more stuff like this. If there's a certain type of video you'd like to see, I'd like to create that as well. I just figured for a new mod, this sounds like this has been at least a fairly cool idea that someone brought up with me. I have played the Valor mod as well. I have played just very briefly CV2. Is that what it Conquest or no Conquest Enhanced, something like that too. And I'll give my thoughts. How about this? I'll give my thoughts on that in the next video. I want to get this one wrapped up. So thanks a lot for coming out to the channel, guys. Don't forget to do the things, and I will see you in the next video.